quite a few of our previous features here, so it was great. Another one, Natasha Sanders Kay. Natasha, please come on up.
To read my contribution to Lois's reading the Migration Library chapbook. Mine is the one with the dog, Postmodern Mutt, a profile. Mom's side, Irish, English, Scottish mix. Dad's side, Eastern European mystery. Me, Mutt. Named after my mom's old dog. First name, Roshan, after the dog. Middle, Rose, a Jewish aunt. Last, Irish Jewish, hyphenated, story of my life. Two birth certificates. Sanders, the day I was born, my parents already split up. Screaming dad banned from the hospital. Mother's maiden name for bastard baby me. Sanders K, maybe 9 years later, after he took me and my sister to Hawaii, border security frowned, his passport, K, ours, Sanders. Accused him of kidnapping, held us for hours till they could confirm he wasn't lying. That our mother was alcoholic and this wild-haired man had won custody. My hair, Irish ruby tinge, heavy, thick, unruly. Guilt, Jewish, not Irish Catholic. Birthright, Palestine. Also settler guilt. White gal grazing on unceded Coast Salish territory. Hanukkah dinners, check, but not since childhood. Gleam of latke grease, jelly donuts, a week and a day of presents, candles, hunts for chocolate coins, prayers I didn't understand. Christmas, check, but no church, no prayers. Pine needles, presents, tofu turkeys made by my vegan mother. Big family, check. With generational compression. My maternal grandmother, pregnant for a decade. My cousins, too many to count. Sisters, one. Brothers, none. Kids, none. Someone's gotta stop this cycle. Make do with pets and plants. Neuroses, not just Jewish. From my mom's side, depression, definitely. Drugs, you bet. Divorce, another cycle to stop. Modern woman, no marriage for this cat and dog mom. Lethal liquor love affair, yes, though I've always hated whiskey and I stopped so soon. Accent, Canadian. Overseas, they think I'm American. Nationality, Canadian. Language, English only, splash of Spanish. Gaelic, God, no. Hebrew, also no. Can't make that back of the throat sound. Yes, I drank a Guinness in Dublin, saw the cliffs of Moher, swooned under an Israeli desert sunrise. Wear a ring with a heart and crown, but don't ask me what it's called, how it's pronounced. And no, I don't own a menorah. Vancouverite, sure. Ocean lover, tree hugger, cats two, dogs three gone, more to come. Me, Mutt. Thank you.